还是死。
Sorry, I don't know all the players' names yet. I don't have the roster in front of me, so I apologize. Cross-checking penalty on number 61 for Chaminade.
Thank you.
seconds left in the power play. Elbow in penalty. There's going to be an elbow in penalty served by Barreca. I believe I'm saying their last name right, Henry. Minutes and 7 seconds left in the first period. Oh. really cool. Five seconds left in the first period. Back to even strength. And that is the end of the first period. minutes and 52 seconds left in the second period. Roughly, I think it's the name. Six minutes and 11 seconds left in the second period. Guess they're not going to put a third goal on the board. They're not going to play. Tripping penalty coming up here on the Smith. The penalty is going to be served by Shepis, I believe it is. Tripping penalty on Shepis. Thank you. 30 seconds left in the penalty kill. And the puck is played over into the Chaminade bench. 10 seconds left in the penalty kill. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in the second period. Guys, and we are back to even strength. Shot by number 23, blocked up into the netting. Guys, by next game, I'll have myself a cheat sheet and I will be able to give some, you know, play-by-play action. At least better. Just got to get used to this team and learn where the boys are.
All in order.
No problem. Minutes and 51 seconds left in the third period. Sorry about that screen. That was my kid that just missed the puck on the open net. Leg is gonna be, I think it's gonna be a cross check or a rough on Henry Beretta. I think they might have just called it as a rough and not a cross check. I don't think he agreed with that call. He looks a little frustrated going to the box. 8 minutes and 10 seconds left in the third period. That's Drew Tuffley up there putting a lot of pressure on the Chaminade defense. Not sure what the whistle was. It looks like, I guess he thought the net came off the post, or... Yeah, I think he thought the net came off the post, so he whistled it dead. 7 minutes and 34 seconds in the third period. High hit called on Chaminade. 4 minutes and 27 seconds left in the third period. A goal, power play goal scored by Lance Fagan. Minutes and 19 seconds left in the third period. Seconds left in the game. Minute and 41 seconds left in the third period. This game is getting real chippy now. This body's being thrown everywhere. One minute to play. Thirty seconds left. I'm sorry, this is getting comical right now. They're trying to kill each other out there. And that is the end of the game, guys.